When I think of Nikole, first trait that comes to mind is how decisive she is. Nikole knows what she wants. She's determined to get what she wants. It wasn't surprising when she met Steve and she knew right away that he was the one. With such a strong head on her shoulders, I always knew that Nikole needed someone just as strong. Steve also has a fantastic career, and he recently bought himself the Mercedes that Nikole always expected an attorney to have. I remember the day they went on their first date at Spruce Street Harbor Park after swiping right on Tinder. She was nervous before going, checking her outfit, her hair, her makeup, like most girls do. But when she came back, she was excited and she was glowing. Possibly from the heat in Philly, but most likely because her first date had gone so well. New York, I say hello, my friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Nikole and Steve balance each other out perfectly. Right from the beginning, they were a team. They always knew what they wanted out of their relationship and their lives together. Whenever I see Nikole, she's the happiest that I ever see her. She's always laughing and smiling and still has that glow from their first date. You gotta take it in. As for Steve, I know that he totally gets Nikole. He's supportive, he's caring, and he's always looking after her.
Steve is without a doubt the most caring of the three of us, the most organized of the three of us, and the most motivated of the three of us. Plus, you guys have the biggest house, so we're probably just gonna come over there all the time.
Wow, can you believe that our wedding day is finally here? I'm so excited to be marrying my best friend and the man of my dreams. You're my support system and you're always encouraging me to be better than I was the day before. You're such an amazing person. You're smart, witty, funny, so handsome. You're everything I could have hoped for in a partner.
Nikole, you are my best friend, my partner, my better half in every way. You are my strength, my comfort, and my support. You are everything I could have dreamed of, and today I will finally get to call you my wife. Nikole, happy wedding day, babe. Words can't begin to describe just how excited I am. I have never been more sure of anything in my life than I am that I want to marry you.
Nikole, Stephen, the church shares your joy and warmly welcomes you, together with your families and friends, as today, in the presence of God our Father, you establish between yourselves a lifelong partnership. May the Lord hear you on this, your joyful day.
I, Stephen, take you, Nikole, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I used to think I had my life pretty well figured out before you came along. Little did I know my life hadn't even begun until I met you. How did I get so lucky to find someone so incredible?
I, Nikole, take you, Stephen, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
I promise to be a great wife and love you forever. I promise to be a great mom to our future children. And I promise to start doing the dishes and making the bed. She shouldn't make promises she knows she's not gonna keep.
You have made me a better person in every sense of the way. You gave me love, strength, and true purpose. I'm not sure who I was before I met you, but I know that I was put on this earth to be your husband.
So this is the end of our little ceremony here. So long in the planning and the making, and yet so profound. I now declare you husband and wife. Kiss the ring. Very good.
We're very excited to have you as part of our family, and we sincerely hope that you enjoy all the craziness that comes along with being part of the Cabry family.
You could not have found a better wife, and I know your lives together will be happy and fruitful.
I learned that she wasn't just the peppy sorority girl that I remembered from Penn State. She's also a big accounting nerd with a passion for perfectly organized spreadsheets. I also learned how smart, dedicated, and hardworking Nikole is. She doesn't want to just get things done. She wants to get things done well. She also wants to teach everyone around her everything she knows. Steve, there's one thing you need to know. It's that accountant and auditor basically means detective. Good luck surprising her with anything.
Jim, Trish, Dwayne and I want to congratulate you on such a fine job in raising your son. And we want to thank you for giving Nikole and our entire family the gift of Steve Cabry. And here you are today with these amazing wings. And not only can you fly, but you can fly in any conditions. And now you have this man, and together you can soar.
Whatever it was, if we needed it, Steve had it. That, my dear friends and family, is a great older brother and will be a great husband.
I can't promise you that every day together is going to be perfect or as incredible as today, but I have no doubt in my mind that together we can handle anything life throws our way.
Nothing in this world that is worthwhile is ever easy. It's difficult because it's worth it. May the saddest day of your future be no worse than the happiest day of your past.